Motown.
Bleeding profusely, blinded in one eye, his hearing permanently impaired, Jacobs went back onto the battlefield again and again and again, saving 14 lives that day, until he collapsed and was medevaced unconscious to a military hospital after a harrowing rescue. Jeff Jacobs was awarded the Medal of Honor by President Richard Nixon.
Being good does not make heroes. It finds him.
It found Jeff Jacobs on March 9, 1968. All 5 feet, 4 inches on.
Medal of Honor.